Mukham karoti vachanam pangum langayati girim yatkripasamam vande sri-guru-nidhi-natāranam pancha-kalpa-tulubhasya kripa-sindhu-bhaivacha मत्सर्वस्य पदां भूजो राधा मदन मोहिनी दीपद्विंदारण्य कल्पद्रुमाध श्रीमद रत्नागार सिंहासनस्थ श्री श्री राधा श्री रघुविंद देव पृष्ठादी सिद्धमानो स्मरामि श्रीमान विलास रसारम श्री प्रकटकर्ता It is wise to worship him or her, he is the best, isn't it? But where the worshippers of different stages present, what is wise to keep them? If there be one stotra or mantra which is applicable for all the worshippers, is it not better? So,
আমি বুঝতে পারিনি যে কি বলছো।
তাহলে তো দরকার নেই, প্লিজ পুট সার্টিফিকেট। ইয়েস, সো ইট ইজ বেটার টু অর্ডার মহামন্ত্র ইন হুইচ ওয়ার্শিপার্স অফ এভরি স্টেজ মে বি প্লিজ। হরে কৃষ্ণ 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 হরে হরে, হরে রাম 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 হরে। বট উই ফাইন্ড নো স্যাটিসফ্যাকশন বাই অর্ডারিং দিস বিকজ আই এম নট ফাইন্ডিং মাই সুটেবল প্লেস ইন দ্যাট, বট দ্যাট ইজ নট সো। এভরি সর্ট অফ প্রেজিং praying is present in that holy name, Hari Mahamantra. So it is called Mahamantra. It is fit for everyone. Mother cannot utter Navi Nanda Nandana. But she can utter Hari Krishna, Hari Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hari Hari. Hari Rama, Hari Rama, Rama Rama. I don't want to waste your time, and every time let us hear from Narayan Maharaj. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. হাত খুলে ফেলি।
নাম শেষমতি সচি পুত্রমস্বরূপ রূপম তস্যাগ্রজৌরিপুরি মাথুরিম গোষ্ঠবাটি রাধাকুণ্ডম গিরিবরমহ রাধিকা মাধবাসন কৃষয়া শ্রীগুরু তম নতোষি বঞ্ছাকল্পতরুভ্যশ্চ কৃপাসিন্ধুভ্যৈরেব চ পতিতানাম পাবনেভ্যো বৈষ্ণবেভ্যো নমো মহাবদন্যায় কৃষ্ণপ্রেমপ্রদায়তে কৃষ্ণায় কৃষ্ণচৈতন্যনাম্নে গৌরদ্বিষে গুরবে গৌরচন্দ্রায় রাধিকায় তদালয়ে কৃষ্ণায় কৃষ্ণভক্তায় তদভক্তায় অঙ্গশ্যামলিং ছটাভিরভিতো মন্দীকৃতেন্দীবরম জটং জাগুরোচিসংবিদহতনুপট্টম বৃন্দারণ্যনিবাসিনম হৃদি দশদ্দামাভিরামোদরম রাধাস্পন্দনিবেশিতোজ্জ্বলভুজম ধ্যায়েন্দাম ভক্ত্যা বিহীনাপরাধলক্ষ্যৈ ক্ষিপ্তাস্য কামাদিতরঙ্গমধ্যে কৃপাময়ীং ত্বাং শরণং প্রপন্না নমস্তে চরণ তবৈবাস্মি তবৈবাস্মি ন জীবামি তয়া বিনা ইতি বিজ্ঞানাদি তন্নয়মামচরণ শ্যাম সুন্দর শিখণ্ড শেখর স্মেরহাস মুরলী মনোহর রাধিকা রসিকমান কৃপানিধি স্বপ্রিয়া চরণতি নমামীশ্বরম সচিদানন্দরূপম রসৎকুণ্ডলম গোকুলে ভ্রাজমানম যশোদাভিয়োলুখলাদ্ধাবমানম পরামৃষ্টমর্তম ততদ্রুত্যলোক্য साधारण रूप में हमने कल इसका अनुवाद मैंने बतलाया। आज सनातन गोस्वामी पाद की टीका से हम लोग कुछ इसकी व्याख्या करेंगे। आई टोल्ड यू लास्ट डेट द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस श्लोक but today we want to explain it
commented
by the commentaries of Srila Sanatana Goswami Pad. Ye ishwar ko namaskar kar rahe hain, namami ishwar kaun se gokule vrajmanam gokul mein sushobhit ho raha hai, param sushobhit. कैसे हैं उसको बतलाएंगे। वो जो गोकुल में भागने वाला जो ईश्वर है वो केवल ईश्वर ही नहीं सर्वसरेश्वर है और सच्चिदानंद स्वरूप है, सर्व कारण कारण है और उसको नमस्कार करो। He is going down, he is doing namaskar to the lotus feet of Supreme Personality of Lord Godhead, that is Nandanandan, Jasodanandan. He is playing in the in the forests of Vrindavan, in Nandagaon, Barsana, Gokul everywhere. Mm-hmm. But especially he is telling of Gokul Mahabharata. So beautiful, who is he? To whom he is doing namaskar or pranam? He is Sachidananda Rupa. Ishwara. He is the Ishwara of Ishwara. Lords, gods of gods. Supreme Personality. Sachidananda Rupa. But being so, he is running on the roadside of Gokul and playing. Here we see that Satyavrat Muni is doing namaskar, doing pranam to the lotus feet of Nanda Nandan or Yashoda Nandan. We see that Brahma or Guru, first Guru, Nomidhyate Abravabhusham Taritam Braja Gunjavatansa Parpachallasan Mukhaya Vanyasraje Kavalapetravishanaveni Lakshmasriye Madhupade Pasupanga Jaya Nomi. Who is Pasu? Nanda Baba. His son is Nanda Nandan Yashodananda. He is doing namaskar to him. So we should follow him. Or all the acharyas have done like this. Not only Brahma. In Ragatmika, we should know the difference between the Ragatmika and and Vaidhi Bhakti. In Ragatmika we see that also there is pranam. Nandan himself, Krishna, touches the feet of Yashoda and Nand Baba and always doing pranam to him. Somewhere we see that even gopis, there are Ragatmika, but even they do pranam sometimes in their separation mood. No? We see that sometimes in separation mood, Nand Baba also does pranam to Krishna. He told to Uddhava, so we see that they are also doing pranam to Krishna, no harm. But what was their mood, we should try to know. Usme mood kya hota hai, unka bhav kya hota hai, ye samajhne ki cheez hai. Vishesh karke Raganuga mein, hum log Raganuga nahi hai, tabhi main ek tatastha roop mein vichar karne ke liye kuch ka batla raha hu. I am not Raganuga. I know. I am not ISO Vidhi Bhakti also. I am third class. Not even Kanishta Bhakta also. But I am telling it. Because I have seen anywhere, like parrot I am telling. Kya kaha tha?
Raganuga.
Raganuga Vishu. When Bhaktira Swami Sindhu, there are some lines of Rupa Goswami that we should follow Krishna and his associates.
Krishna Maran Jananchas.
And Jananchas, what is the meaning? Two meanings. Krishna Janam, Ragatmik, and also in Raganuga, like Rupa Goswami.
Hindi, Guru Goswami.
Rupa Goswami, रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी, सनातन गोस्वामी इत्यादि, जिन्होंने जिस प्रकार से ब्रज में रह करके कृष्ण भक्ति का अवलंबन किया, साधन भजन किया, वैसे करना होगा। अंतर हृदय से उन्होंने जिस प्रकार से भजन किया वो एक बात, और बाहरी शरीर से संख्या पूर्वक नाम गान नतिभी कालावसानी कृतौ निद्राहार विहार काज दिस्तौ चार तंत्र दीनौ के गौ राधा कृष्ण गुणस्मते मधुर मान दैन सम्बोध वंदे रूप सनातन रोहित गौ श्री। विल हैव टू फॉलो दैट वेदर वी आर वैदिक भक्ति और रोगानुगा, नो नो क्वेश्चन एट ऑल, वी आर बाउंड टू डू नमस्कार एंड ऑल द अदर थिंग्स व्हाट दे हैव डन। दी मैंने उन लोगों का जो साधन भजन था इसमें वैदिक भक्ति में भी वही लिया जाएगा, रागानुगा में भी वही रहेगा, दोनों में कोई अंतर नहीं है। रागानुगा में जो साधन भक्ति है और वैदिक भक्ति में जो है, दोनों में एक ही रहेगा, कुछ कुछ थोड़ा सा अंतर रहेगा, किंतु भावना का विराट अंतर। दी फॉलोअर्स ऑफ रागानुगा will have to take all the rules and regulations like Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, Sanatan Goswami Pad, all the Goswamis, they will have to take all. Sankhya Purvaka Naam Gana Nati Bhih. Nati, what is the meaning of Nati? Pranam. They will do. But that doing in different mood. Vaidhi bhakta cannot take that mood. इसलिए हमारे सनातन गोस्वामी ने कृष्ण लीला स्तव एक ग्रंथ लिखा, श्री कृष्ण लीला स्तव, और उसमें उन्होंने कृष्ण के प्रारंभिक लीला से जन्म स्थान से लेकर के और उनकी अंतिम समस्त लीलाओं का वंदन किया है, नमस्कार किया है, उन भक्तों को नमस्कार किया है, और उस भक्त के जो उपास्य कृष्ण है उनका भी विविध रूप में स्तव किया है, एक रूप में नहीं प्रणाम किया। इसलिए साधक भक्त चाहे वो बधि हो रागानुगा हो, कोई इसमें प्रश्न नहीं, वो प्रणाम करने के लिए बाध्य है। जब तक यह वैदिक शरीर, ये शरीर है, साधन हम कर रहे हैं, इसलिए अवश्य करना पड़े, चाहे वो रागानुगा हो चाहे वैदिक हो। वेदर इज रागानुगा भक्त आर वैदिक भक्त, ही विल हैव टू बो डाउन टू द कृष्ण एंड द एसोसिएट्स ऑफ कृष्ण, एसोसिएट्स ऑफ श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु, ही विल हैव टू बाउ। सो हियर सत्यव्रत मुनि एंड फॉलोइंग हिम नारद ऋषि, दिस इज द वर्सन ऑफ नारद, नारद गोस्वामी, सो ही डूइंग प्रणाम नमामि ईश्वरम। प्रार्थना में, नमस्कार में, नमस्कार में या प्रार्थना में मंगलाचरण के रूप में हमारा जो उपास्य वस्तु है उसका नाम, रूप, गुण, लीला, परिकर, वैशिष्ट्य, इन्हों की अवतारणा करते हुए और वो प्रणाम करते हैं। वस्तु क्या है, हम क्या चाहते हैं, he is doing pranam to Krishna, he is Sachidananda Vigraha, what is his name, roop, qualities, how his shape is, what are the qualities and the associates, it is called Mangalacharan, so he is in first shloka he is doing Mangalacharan. that is why he is doing first pranam nomami ishwaram. Sanatana Goswami has also told that it is mangal vachak. Mangal means
auspicious.
It shows ये इस भाव को प्रकाशित कर रहा है कि दास्य भक्ति में तृण की अपेक्षा दीनहीन होकर के अपने उपास्य देव को प्रणाम करना चाहिए, जैसे कि उनके हृदय उनका सब कुछ नाम रूप गुण लीला स्फूर्ति हमारे हृदय में हो. We should do it, namaskar, that namaskar pranam, that Krishna's name, his attributes, his qualities, his shape, his associates, with the associate, he should manifest himself in our heart. So, Namami comes in the Dasya Rasa. But we should also know that only Krishna is Prabhu and all are Das. Whether he is the Balde Prabhu, Nanda Baba, Gargachar or anyone. They all think them that I am the servant of Krishna. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, it has been told like so. Here, Tika, Sanatana Goswami is telling that who is Krishna, who is playing in the courtyard of Nanda Baba, Yashoda Baba, and in the narrow gully, lane of Vrindavan, Gokul. I am doing pranam to Ishwar. Who is Ishwar? Ishwara Sarva, Ishwara Parama Krishna, Satchidananda Vigraha, Anadiradi Govinda Sarva Karana Karana. That is, Krishna is Sarva Shaktiman Krishna hai. Koi bhi aisi ichha nahi hai jisko wo purna nahi kar sakte. Isliye unko pranam kar rahe hain. Hriday mein kuch bhavana hai. He has some mood in his heart and he wants that it should be fulfilled. Who will fulfill? Who is Sarva Shaktiman? He is
Almighty, omnipotent, omniscient.
So he can. Otherwise not. If he will do any abhilasha, desire to Ramachandra or Vaikunthadhipati Narayan, he cannot fulfill all our desires. He cannot. If he do any desire, then Dwarkadish, Krishna, Rukmani, Raman, he will let fulfill our desires. Wo nahi pura kar sakte. Isliye ये कृष्ण जो है वो समस्त प्रकार की शक्तियों से संपन्न है, सर्वशक्तिमान है, इसलिए ये पूरा कर सकते हैं. इस भावना से ये सनातन गोस्वामी उनसे प्रार्थना करते हैं. हृदय में कुछ बात छिपी हुई अभी प्रकाश नहीं करते हैं, धीरे धीरे प्रकाश करेंगे. पहले दासरस, इसके बाद में सखरस, इसके बाद में वात्सल्य की भावना और क्रम तब उस स्तुति के प्रभाव से क्रमशः मधुरस की भावना आएगी. नमो राधिका यही तो इसलिए धीरे धीरे हम राधिका जी की सेवा चाहते हैं. पहले हम दास हो जाएं. दास भी बहुत तरह के हैं, इसलिए वो कृपा करें जब मैं उनका दास हो जाऊं और वो हमारी सारी इच्छाओं को पूर्ण कर सके. ही इज डूइंग प्रणाम टू कृष्णा. And because he is supreme personality of Godhead and he has all kinds of attributes and he is he has all kinds of power. And that power who is? Srimati Radhika, Harsha. See, the root of main cause and root of Jog Maya, Vrinda, all. So potency is Srimati Radhika. So with him, Krishna is. So Krishna can fulfill my any desire. Salvation, Vaikuntha Gati, going to Vaikuntha, serving Lakshmi Narayan, serving Ram Sita, serving Rukmini Raman, Satyabhama Raman, and also Mathuresh Krishna, and in Vrindavan, so many kinds of desires he can fulfill. So he is doing pranam to him. And he can fulfill, he knows. He is Sarva Shakti Man. He is, Sarva Shakti Man. Almighty. So he should give me the inspiration that what should I have desire. Our desire is not good desire, not best desire. But when Krishna will inspire us, what kind of desire you want, and he will mercifully give this, that what we want. How? Krishna gives salvation to others, those who want. But he does not give prema bhakti. He can give also prema bhakti, but not braja bhakti. He can give braja bhakti, but not dasya ras. He can give also dasya ras, but vatsala ras is hidden there. Very, very rare person. He can give also, but he will not give madhuras, the dasi of Srimati Radha. So, if Krishna and his associates will mercifully inspire us for that desire, then we can desire, otherwise we cannot desire. So he is telling that Krishna should give me that desire. What is the best desire? He can do like this. Ishwar, second meaning he is giving. He is the Ishwar of this world. Athat he is bandaniya to all. You know bandaniya?
Worshipable.
Worshipable of all.
Praiseable. Praiseable.
Praiseable.
Praise.
Praising. And third meaning is that he is my Prabhu. Tini ki prakar, wo kaise hai? Sachidananda Roop. Not like us. His shape is not like us, mortal. Unka Roop kaise hai? Sachidananda. Sat mane nitya sthiti, satta. Unka naam Roop ityadi. चित जितने प्रकार का ज्ञान है उसकी अंतिम सीमा तक ज्ञान उनमें है. यही ज्ञान भाव के रूप में परिवर्तित हो जाता है. तो एकदम जहां तक उन्नत श्रीमती राधिका जी का महाभाव इत्यादि तक पहुंच जाएगा. और आनंद इस जगत के आनंद से लेकर बैकुंठ जगत और ऊपर आनंद की चरम सीमा जहां तक है वहां तक ये पहुंचेगा. उस समय वह आनंद श्रीमती राधिका के रूप में बदल जाएगा. उसकी अध्यक्षात्री देवी राधिका हो जाएगी. और जितने प्रकार की ज्ञान और भावनाएं हैं उसके अधिष्ठात्री देवता स्वयं श्री कृष्ण होंगे. और जो रूप इत्यादि है जो दिखलाई पड़ते हैं जिसकी सत्ता देखी जाती है इस समस्त सत्ताओं के मूल कारण बलदेव प्रभु जी हैं. इसलिए सच्चिदानंद में ये तीनों आ जाएंगे. the combination of three, Baldev Prabhu, Sat, Krishna, Chit, and Srimati Radhika Lajani. The combination of three is Satchidananda Parabrahma. Vadanti Tattva Vidas Tattvam Jajjnanam Advayam Brahmeti Paramatmeti Bhagavaneti. Pujya Patrika Maharaj was telling our Guru Maharaj one point, a special point, that there is a word Brahma, but another word is Parabrahma. Also there is Atma, but Paramatma is also a word. And after that, Bhagavan.
Ishar Parameshwar.
Bhagavan Sabda.
Swayam Bhagavan.
Param Bhagavan no. Swayam Bhagavan. So, the words Bhagavan is superior than Brahma and Paramatma. This is the special argument of our Gurudev. And in Bhagavan, Swayam Bhagavan is Krishna Chandra. So here he is telling that Krishna is Satchidananda. Sat-chit-ananda. Krishna is weeping. We should not think that he is weeping like us. Krishna is fighting with demons and all. We should not think that he is doing like so. He is dancing and singing. We should not think that he is doing like us. His Supreme Personality of Godhead, we should always think, remind in our heart. Madhurya means, this is not the meaning of Madhurya Ras. Madhurya ka maane ye nahi hai ki usme aswarja nahi rahega. Sab samay aswarja rahega. Krishna ki jitne bhi braj mein madhur se madhur lilaye hui hai, usme sarvatr aswarja hai. Bina aswarja ke, wo madhurya bhi जागतिक हो जाएगा, जड़ी हो जाएगा. इसलिए कृष्ण सब समय भगवान होते हुए भी नरलीला का जहां अतिक्रम नहीं किया वो माधुर्य लीला रहेगा. ऐश्वर्य जरूर रास में एक साथ में कोटि कोटि गोपियों के साथ में कोटि कोटि वो कृष्ण हो गए, ये तो ऐश्वर्य है. व्हेन कृष्ण वाज डांसिंग विद गोपीज ही बिकेम लैक्स एंड लैक्स कृष्ण विद इन टू गोपीज वन कृष्ण. दिस इज ऐश्वर्य लीला. बट ये Krishna's shape was not like Vishnu or four-handed or anything. Being Krishna, a very Kishore, he did all that. Isliye aishwarya ho or na ho, narnila ka atikrama nahi karne par ye madhur hai. Aur aishwarya, jisme aishwarya ki pradhanta hoi, bhagavatta ki pradhanta hoti hai. Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur ji ne bada achha karke batlaya. कुछ लोग समझते हैं कि ऐश्वर्य नहीं रहेगा, ऐश्वर्य का गंध भी नहीं रहेगा, गलत बात. कृष्ण भगवत्ता का यह भाव कभी नहीं छोड़ सकते हैं. कृष्ण कैनॉट गिव अप हिज भगवत्ता एट एनी इन फेदर इन ब्रज इन रासलीला एनी. कृष्ण टुक अप गोवर्धन हिल इन हिज हैंड, बट व्हाट इट वाज, इट इज ऐश्वर्य. बट कृष्ण वाज लाइक ए बेबी ऑफ 7 years मंथ, सो इट इज मधुर. So, he is doing pranam to this Satchidananda Krishna. How he is beautiful, he is telling. Krishna is playing in Gokul, quite naked. His mother has given one chain of golden chain in his
waist.
उन्होंने अपनी अपनी अपने कृष्ण को कमर में एक 12 अंगुल लंबाई का, केवल 12 अंगुल. कृष्ण की कमर कितनी है? 12 अंगुल. और उसी में उन्होंने सोने का करधनी पहना दिया है और उसमें घंटियां लगा दी हैं. करधनी में वो टुन 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 बज रहे हैं, ट्विंकलिंग देयर इन द वेस्ट एंड समथिंग बिग Ghanti has given in the front and he is thumuk thumuk karke chal rahe hain. भाग रहे हैं। ऐसे सुंदर मनोहारी उनका रूप है जिसको कोई भी देखे तो मुग्ध हो जाए। Who will see that Krishna playing in the lane of Gokul? Even Durvasa, who was Brahmagyani, yogi, he was moved. He was charmed at all. He could not think that he is Brahma or not. He wanted to test it. Krishna was playing there in Gokul, Raman Reti, near Brahmand Ghat. Krishna was playing with thousands of cowherd boy. They came, at that time they were not cowherd but Gopal babies. And they were playing and defeating and each other. Sridham and Krishna was fighting. Sometimes Sridham defeated Krishna and sometimes Krishna defeated him. They were full of dhulse,
dust.
Durvasa was saying, who is he? I have heard that Parabrahma has come in the courtyard of Yashoda Devi and Nanda Baba, but he does not looks like a Brahma Parabrahma. How he is playing? Like ordinary boys. He was watching, but he was seeing that very beautiful shape of Krishna, especially his mouth, his how he was playing, it was also madhur. He was saying it was more
sweet
madhur. He was going all madhur. His voice were all madhur. His everything was laughing and his smiling was more madhur. So he was charmed. At once Krishna came to him with Sridham. Baba, I have defeated Baldev. You should tell, you have seen, I have defeated him.
Krishna.
मैंने क्या उनको हरा दिया? देखा श्रीधाम को? अरे तू बोलता क्या नहीं बाबा, थोड़ी में हाथ लगा दिया जैसे बोलता।
Are you dumb?
He keep his hand on the
belt
of Baba and took his dadi beard. Baba, why you are not speaking? Are you dumb?
सुनता क्या नहीं?
But he was only watching. He has nothing to say. He began to tremble and at once he sat down. Krishna sat down in his lap and he was requesting, Are Baba, tum bolta kyun nahi hai? Tum jaldi se kuch bolo to. Sridham came at once running and he told him, Baba, I have defeated Krishna, you have seen. But he was not in mood of telling anything. He became dumb. What to do? Krishna smiled and he went in his mouth. Lakhs and lakhs years he was roaming in his heart, in his stomach. Lakhs and lakhs Brahmandi he saw, lakhs and lakhs Vishnu, Brahma and all others he saw. He went from one Brahmanda to another and lakhs yug went on. He saw Pralaya. उन्होंने प्रलय भी देखा और प्रलय में बड़ा उनको दुख हुआ। अंत में घूमते 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 उस ब्रह्मांड में पहुंचे जहां पर कि कृष्ण की ये लीला हो रही थी दूसरी ब्रह्मांड में। He went to a ब्रह्मांड where Krishna pastime was going this same and there he saw Krishna playing like that and he went in the mouth of Krishna there also, and when he saw that Krishna is playing with all the boys and they were telling that who has defeated, you should decide. So being Nandanandan, he has so many appellants also, but is still Madhur Bhav, Brajalila. So he is doing pranam to that. How beautiful he is telling. कास्त्रियंते कल्पदायत बेहि सम्मोहितार्य चरितार्थ न चले त्रैह त्रैलोक्यम त्रैलोक्य सौभगम गीतांचरि नित्य रूपम जो वो तुम ध्रुज तुम्हारा कुलकांड में सनातन गोस्वामी टेलिंग हाउ ब्यूटीफुल कृष्ण ही इज एक्सप्लेनिंग कास्त्रियं ते कल्पदायित बेन ना बन गया
सात बजे 10 मिनट 8 मिनट
ही इज टेलिंग हाउ कृष्ण ब्यूटीफुल same day Sarat Purnima. Krishna played on floor. Abdapta, any sound came from the Venu and that was clanging. Our Goswami is like Srila Jiva Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, Vishwanath Bhakti Thakur has told. Jagam Kalau Bhamadrisham Manohar जगौ मैंने ही
ज्ञान किया
कलं क एवं ल एंड देन बाम दृशा व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ बाम दृशा द फोर्थ स्वर वर्ण फ्रॉम डिक्शनरीज संस्कृत डिक्शनरी बाम दिशा मीन्स फोर्थ स्वर दैट इज अ आ ई ई दीर्घ देन क्ली आर मनोहरम मन 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 के अधिष्ठाती देवता चंद्र जो हरण करते हैं चित्त को दैट इज चंद्र बिंदु दैट इज कॉल्ड क्लिंग दी जब इट वेंट इन द ईयर्स ऑफ गोपीज एंड दे ऑल केम Krishna, by doing some joke, really it was not joke, but joke, and at last he disappeared from the rash. So in this time, Krishna was telling that you should go to your homes, return to your home. अपने घरों में लौट जाओ. बड़ी घोर रात्रि है. घोर घोर रात है बड़े भयंकर जंतु इसमें चल रहे हैं वाइल्ड बीस्ट्स आर रोमिंग हियर योर बॉयज आर वेटिंग योर हस्बैंड्स आर सर्चिंग यू योर फादर एंड मदर आल्सो सर्चिंग योर कुकिंग इज हैम्परिंग सो यू शुड एट वंस रिटर्न तुम लोग जल्दी से लौट जाओ Gopi were silent, watching what is his mood. After that he told that you should return to your home and serve your husband. Those husbands are so poor, ugly,
lame,
dumb, anyhow. The wife should serve him, otherwise they will go to hell. It is the word of Smriti or Ved and Puran. So you should follow. Then gopis are telling something to Krishna and in the last Kastriyam te kalpadayat ved. You are my guru. So guru must be served first and then anyone. So you are my guru, so we are serving and you should accept, otherwise you will have to you will do offense. You have told je jathang mam prapadyante tam tatha vibhajam. Those who serve Krishna in what mood, Krishna should take them, repay them in the same mood, but you are not doing, so you are doing offense. And at last they say कास्त्रियं ते कल्पदायत वेणुगीत त्रिलोक्य सौभगम इदं च निरुच्य रूपम जो गो द्रुम द्विज मृगा कुलकांडति वी हैव लेफ्ट आवर होम्स हस्बैंड्स एंड चिल्ड्रंस एंड एवरीथिंग एंड वी हैव कम टू यू एंड यू आर टेलिंग अस टू गो रिटर्न बैक बट वी सी दैट यू आर डूइंग अपोजिट टू धर्म You are
quite opposite of religion.
You are doing offense in the lotus feet of dharma. Why? The cause of our coming and living, our husband and everything is you. Why you have taken so beautiful shape? And why you took your flute and played on him, and a very sweet voice came
melody
which took us, our hearts, and we are bound to come here. Not only we, those who seek you, and here's the sweet voice of Venu. Venu Kashyapa jadi sunta hai, aur aapka yah roop dekhta hai, trailokya shobhavam idam cha roopam nirchya roopam. Trailokya ki shobha hai. Inse badhkar ke vishva brahmand mein koi bhi sundar nahi hai. Ram is so beautiful. Narayan is so beautiful. Dwarkadish is too beautiful. But they are not beautiful like Krishna. How beautiful is Krishna? So why you came with this beautiful shape in front of us? So you are guilty that we have left our husbands and everything. Not we. What to tell us? We are ladies, women. Our heart is so pure, so soft, fragrant. Even trees, deers, creepers, all the
birds,
everything in world, there are none that they will not be attracted by you to see your room. So why you came in this shape to us? And why you played on the flute? So we are not guilty, but you are guilty for this. So you will have to, what we'll have to do, go, mane hum log jadi narak mein jayenge to pehle aapko narak mein jana padega.
You go hell, you have to go fast.
If you have to go to hell, you will have to go fast. And then we will go. So Krishna is telling, like gopis are telling you this. How beautiful is Rup? We will explain this Sanatana Goswami Tika on another day. Very little thing. We will speak. I cannot speak so much. So now we will go to Jamuna. Our Pandaji has come. Jamuna, his name is also Jamuna. And we all will go just now to take Sankalpa.
How?
We are going to Jamuna to take bhav. Means Sankalpa hum log lenge. Kis cheez ka Sankalpa? एक महीने तक हमारा यह व्रत अच्छी तरह से चले और क्या, एक इसमें और भाव भी छिपा हुआ है. वन मंथ वी कैन डू इट दिस दामोदर ऊर्ज व्रत कार्तिक व्रत नियम सेवा बट फॉर दैट थिंग व्हाट इज द मूड ऑफ डूइंग कृष्ण की सेवा मिले और इसके भीतर में क्या छिपा हुआ है. कृष्ण की जो प्रिया जी हैं उनका दास्य हमें मिले, राधा दामोदर जी का दास्य हमें मिले. ये प्रार्थना हम लोग वहां पर करेंगे जमुना जी के निकट में. क्यों? जमुना जी उनकी प्रिय सखी हैं और सारी हमारी इच्छाओं को पूर्ण कर सकती हैं. ब्रज में तीन है, देयर आर थ्री दैट दे कैन फुलफिल्ड आवर डिजायर. राधा कुंड, श्याम कुंड, गिरिराज गोवर्धन, जमुना एंड Brinda Devi, also one, Lalita Vishakha. They can fulfill our desire. Because Rupa Goswami has told in Manasikha all these things. Also Rupa Goswami has told like this. So we will go to Jamuna Devi. He is the Sakhi, not mother, our mother. He is the Sakhi. Someone tells that Jamuna Maya ki jai. Don't do, otherwise you will have to go to
Vaikuntha.
Vaikuntha. Jamuna Devi, Jamuna Shakri, like this. So we are now going there, and from so many ghats we will pass and do pranam to all, and after some time we will return here. We have gone to Rangeshwar Mahadev here. We will pray to him like Gopishwar Mahadev. that you should fulfill our all desires, that we can satisfactorily, we can follow this mantra, observe this Kartik mantra, we can observe like this Damodar Prabhu, and our desires should be fulfilled. Like gopis doing Katyayani Vrat, there. Gau Pramanande. Abhi parikrama karke aap log sabhi tayyar ho jayen. You should be prepared to go there. At 4, you should come here again. Bhagavat part will be done. And after in night, 3 times. আপনি 9-10টার সময় কি 11টার সময়
করবেন বলবেন?
আচ্ছা আমি গৌর প্রমাণ